channel. My name is Prachi and in today's video I'll be showing you guys how to make multigrain chila. This chila is fully loaded with nutrients and it will keep you filled for a very long time. In case you're bored with your regular breakfast recipes and want to experiment with something new yet delicious, do keep watching.
Although it might look like there's a lot of ingredients used for this recipe, yet chila is a very versatile dish. आपके पास जो भी सामग्री है वो use करके आप chila बना सकते हैं. So chila बनाने के लिए सबसे पहले एक bowl में 2 tablespoon ज्वार का आटा लें, followed by dry roasted oats powder, सूजी और रवा, some ragi atta and finally besan. Ragi and jowar is kind of optional. मेरे पास अवेलेबल था, so I added them. Now add red chili powder, a teaspoon of ajwain and salt as per taste to your mixture. Give it a good mix. Like I said, chila is a very versatile recipe. So feel free to use veggies of your choice too. मैंने कैबेज, अनियन एंड फ्रेंच बीन लिया है. आप कैरेट, कैप्सिकम एंड टोमेटोज भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं. सारी वेजिटेबल्स ऐड करके अच्छे से मिक्स कर लें. नाउ टेक अ कप ऑफ वाटर एंड थोड़ा थोड़ा करके पानी ऐड करें. वी वॉन्ट द बैटर नीदर टू थिक not too thin. We want the consistency of the batter to look like this. अब batter को साइड में रख लें और एक pan गरम करें and drizzle some oil on medium high flame. I used olive oil, you can use any oil of your choice. जब pan गरम हो जाए तब आप उसमें batter डालें. Batter को अच्छी तरह से spoon के back side से spread करें. Now put on the lid and let it cook. 30 seconds के बाद lid खोल के check करें और थोड़ा और oil sprinkle करें. Now after 20 seconds flip the chila to cook on the other side. 20 seconds cook करने के बाद your chila is ready. इसे plate में निकाल लें और बिल्कुल इसी तरह से दूसरा chila भी बना लें. Oats powder, besan, suji and all other flour were taken 2 tablespoons each and I could make 4 thick chilas out of it. So now your multigrain chila is ready. Serve it hot with tomato sauce or Szechuan chutney. If you like this recipe then please press the like button and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also do follow me on Instagram as I'm super active there and go by the handle that Chikho Cooks. See you in my next video. Till then, goodbye.